Now, when President Harris and I took a virtual tour of a vaccination center in Arizona not long ago, one of the nurses on that tour, injecting people, giving vaccinations, said that each shot was like administering a dose of hope.